CBS 13 has learned an arrest has been made in the vandalism of the Junipero Serra statue at Sacramento's Capitol Park. Cesar Aguirre was taken into custody last night. He's accused of knocking down the statue of the Spanish missionary back in July during a protest over the struggles of indigenous people. Junipero Serra statues were also pulled down in Los Angeles and San Francisco back in June.